Hello everybody, my name is Sameer Dahotre. I'm the founder of PSI. We are a VCP funding network. Essentially, we are an investment banker, and we also help our startups raise funding, and we also help them in corporate sales and strategic alliances, which no other iBanker does anywhere in the world. So today we are giving you a brief demo of our startup, our portfolio startup, Invento Robotics. Invento Robotics is the robot. They have a physical humanoid robot. It is called a Mitra robot, and it is meant for large enterprises to interact with customers and prospects, more importantly. So Invento has got clients like MG Motor and the Zomato, PVR Cinemas, and 30 other large brands, and PSI is introducing them to the HSBCs and the Mahindras and Kotaks and everybody of the world. And I have with me my dear friend Sumit Roy. Sumit is the Chief Revenue Officer for Invento Mitra Robotics. Sumit and myself are ex-Infosys Financial colleagues. So we have deep understanding of technology space at the banking sector. And Sumit will now tell us the features and briefly explain how this robot works with and enterprises customers. Sumit, please.
So Sumit, thanks a lot. Thanks. Yes, we go a long way. The Mitra robo, as you can see, it is the robo which basically introduced Modiji and Ivanka Trump on stage, a few years back in the GEC summit when Ivanka Trump was here. So that is the genesis of the Mitra robo and our organization in many ways. But as Sameer said, that we are looking at it as this robo, as a B2B enterprise class robo solution, robotic solution, where we are actually giving it a platform play. So there is a specific platform or a middleware or a set of libraries that we are giving, okay, and we are opening up the SDKs or the software development kits to various organizations where their services or softwares can basically play and can be integrated with the Mitra robo, where the robo functions as the front end, and the services or the softwares they do the operations at the back end. So we are talking to banks, we're talking to insurance companies, where there is chatbot integration, there is integration with Salesforce, there are CRM, etc. So a lot of activities functions can actually be performed. So here on stage you can see that there is it's actually a demo of what a bot can do as a sales agent to some of the with respect to some of the banks that are there in the country and outside. We incidentally Sameer mentioned about talked about some of our customers in the just in the first 15 days of this year. We have actually bagged 5 large orders, from the likes of Accenture, Infosys, and we've got our first overseas, insurance, client as well, which is the largest insurance company in the Middle East, looking at, and they have commissioned us, for Mitra Robos, to be, and a sales and an operational agent for them, across their branches and counters, right? So the opportunities are seamless. The kind of applications are also immense. Of course, me and Sameer will be talking more, through this channel, as and when we we have much more to communicate. So,
yeah, and Sumit, if you can talk how this can help brands in terms of events and interacting with consumers, and not just banks, but even if you are owner of a restaurant chain or something like that, or malls, how can it impact?
So we have done over 160 events with organizations over the last 2 years, where there are a lot of organizations which have their own internal annual days. They call customers at the experience centers, etc. So this is a huge meet and greet and a visitor management kind of a tool. And there are specific events which they do. So for example, we did events for a large bank. We commissioned more than 12 events for a specific bank, and they use it for their annual day and for their celebrations, where the quiz feature was a huge hit. It takes surveys across various councils. At the same time, there is a module of quiz where various fun kind of stuff are asked and by the robo to the robo, and it gets very interactive. The idea is more of engagement. So we have seen that wherever a robo is placed, whether it's in the retail environment, whether it's a banking environment, typically, you know, either the footfalls or the engagement increases by about 25 to 30% within a set period, right? And that is what people are looking at today, you know, in terms of increased engagement. So irrespective of the vertical, you know, where the where engagements are there, you know, there is a lot of interactions, you know, and positive, you know, interactions that the robot is having, and then finally the consumer goes back happy, you know, getting something out of the robot, either in terms of a conversation or probably sometimes even in terms of a product.
Yeah, so, and just to add that this robot can recognize if you walk into a mall and you see the robot will say hello sir to you and hello ma'am to your wife. It can capture your name on the fly. And Sumit, if you can tell us how you had gone to a large IT services company and how you all captured the insurance leads for an insurance player,
yeah,
and how the robot does that faster than humans, and yeah.
One of the largest IT services companies in the country, retained us for a specific period, and they wanted to engage more, they wanted the awareness of medical insurance within their employees in the age group of say 23 to 35 or so, something like that. And that specific organization, you know, had they had about more than 2,300 employees in that specific, I mean, which actually interacted with the robot. There were about 700 positive interactions, and there was about an 8 to 10% conversion, you know, in terms of actual kind of logging in, you know, of the application forms from an insurance perspective, which if you ask any insurance company would be a huge number, you know, for them, as things stand, right? So there have been quite a few things that have happened, much more exciting things that we're going to do in the future, and that's
more. Yeah. Thank you, Sumit. And just to conclude, so PSI, we are looking to raise the next round of funding from venture capital funds for their funding, as well as you can see, we are working with them, introducing them to a lot of large corporates, and also building their strategic alliances. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Samir.